Census is actually a national exercise, and the government is committed to ensuring everyone is counted. Those who have tried to incite or hinder others from being counted have faced the full force of the law. The suspects who are apprehended from different parts of the country for various offences have actually been arraigned in court. And we have actually noted that the country has remained calm and secure throughout the census exercise. So there has not been a major incident during the census process. We also thank the National Police Service and other security agencies for maintaining law and order in the country during the census period. We would also like to remind the Kenyans that even as we are talking now, the exercise is ongoing, and we expect to end it midnight tonight. That is the 31st of August. And therefore, we are urging Kenyans to take advantage of the remaining hours to ensure that they are enumerated. And therefore, we are asking everyone who has not been counted to report through the toll number, the toll-free number, which is 08-00-22-1020. I repeat it again. 08-00-22-1020.